for you to play a cop role from that of Good Day with all the punchlines?
I didn't think of cop at all. I was thinking of punchlines, and you know, it's a Sanjay Gupta film, and I had great time, you know, saying those punchlines. My attraction was at punchlines. You know, I wanted to deal with punchlines, and I love them sometimes. You know, and in this film, there are a few, and you will remember them when you come out to the theater. It'll make your life colorful. My punchlines.
Aishwarya, this side. Either.
My favorite is there. I don't know whether I should reveal them now or no. Okay. There's a point where one of my guy asks, Aishwarya comes and meets me and she goes away. And he asks, Tumne jaane diya? He says, Mohabbat thi isliye jaane diya. Zid hoti to baahon mein hoti.
Aishwarya, this side. हाँ, दोबारा वापसी पर आपके सामने संजय गुप्ता जैसे डायरेक्टर और इधर इरफान जैसे एक्टर, तो किस तरह की स्पेशल तैयारियां करनी पड़ी आपको या सीधे मैदान में उतर के?
आप इनसे पूछिए.
नहीं, आप ही बताइए ना.
जहाँ तक काम का सवाल है तो सीधे मैदान पे ही उतर आए, लेकिन जो नॉर्मल जो हमारी प्रेपरेशन होती है, मीटिंग्स होती है, ऑब्वियसली आई मीन ये नहीं कि कल बोले और आज जाग गए और सेट पे गए, तो जो नॉर्मल हमारी प्रोफेशनल जो प्रेपरेशंस होती है वो तो रही ही. लेकिन सच पूछे तो इसलिए हम यही कहते हैं कि आई थिंक यू नो, कई सालों से हम ये सुने हैं हमारे सीनियर्स को कहते हुए कि वंस एन आर्टिस्ट ऑलवेज एन आर्टिस्ट, एंड दैट डेफिनेटली रिंग्स ट्रू एंड आई एम विटनेस टू इट विद माई ओन पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस. क्योंकि कोई समय का गैप हो या ना हो, उसका हमें हम उसे नहीं पहचानते. और जो कला है, एक कलाकार को उसे निभाने में ही जो संतुष्टि मिलती है, जो खुशी मिलती है, वो तो एक बहुत ही गहरी बात है. और उसे लफ्ज में उतारना बहुत मुश्किल है, लफ्ज़ों में उतारना. सो आई थिंक दैट्स द सिंपलेस्ट ऑनेस्ट वे आई कुड से इट.
बच्चन साहब मेरी ज़िंदगी आसपास बहुत घूम रहे हैं. मैंने बहुत उनकी फिल्में देखी थी, उनकी फिल्में देख के मैं बड़ा हुआ. ऐसा दौर आया कि वो आसपास बहुत हैं. मैं कुछ एप्लीकेशन डाली है मैंने कि वो मुझे अडाप्ट कर लें. अभी तक अप्रूव हुई नहीं है, होगी तो बताऊंगा मैं आपको.
इरफान, हाय. Hi Irfan.
It's all success sharing.
So is that true? I mean, Aishwarya, if we could have a response from your end.
Come to my office. Let's have a discussion.
Hi Irfan. On your center, on your right, here.
Okay.
Hi. You have constantly proved everyone wrong, and you constantly do versatile roles and things. Now recently, you also did a party song. So do you do that consciously, and do you constantly try to reinvent yourself and do and you know, go beyond your limits?
I think what you're saying is right. Actually, I proved myself also wrong, and nobody thought I could become an actor. I also never thought I could become an actor, but there was a kind of drive which you know, propelled me to do this. And there's an instinct in me which hates formality, which tries to see things in right definitions, you know, whatever. I think I'm here to redefine things, you know. I hate conventional things. So it's an instinct, you know. It's not very thought out thing, you know. It's something which comes from inside me, you know. If there is a formal atmosphere, there will be an instinct within me which will try to disrupt it, you know. So it's a, you know, it's a God-given curse. Or, you know, blessing, I don't know.
He had to change that too. He didn't want to say God-given blessing, God-given shayad curse. Just let's just say that differently. Saying the same thing, but let's say it differently.